Are you ready? Are you ready?
I'm always ready.
Yes.
It is now time for the simulcast. Dave Rickards with the DSC on 101.5 KGB joins us now.
Not quite
Good
the
morning,
same muster
San
today.
Diego. No, no, he did. He did that gritch that he's got. He's taking it light. It's Tuesday. It's good morning, San Diego. Welcome to it.
Sorry.
You know you're funny when you got him giggling like a schoolgirl, Dave.
Thanks, Dave. That was good.
That's my favorite noise right there. Giggling like a schoolgirl. Unfortunately, this morning, the list just came out yesterday. We did this here on our radio show yesterday morning here on 101.5. The most disliked sounds to the human ear. And I'm going to play these for the Good Morning San Diego team. I'm going to play these for Paul and Lauren and Mark. And I want you to see if you guys can identify them.
Okay? Nails on a chalkboard.
Not pleasant. All right, let's see if that's what we're going to
First
there
one.
We are.
Mm-hmm. First one.
Okay, that's it right there. That's the
Good
nails
job,
on a
Mark.
Chalkboard. All right. Does anyone want to pre-guess any more here? Because that's a lot of fun. I sure enjoy that.
Crying baby.
Oh, Rudy.
Well, listen, it's been good talking to you today, and we're just going to go play music here.
There's a few anchors that I can't stand the sound of their voice.
Oh, thank you.
A few metal
That don't work here.
All right, we're ready.
Now, Mark, we would have played those sounds, but it hurts people's feelings, and so we don't talk like that here on the playground. See if you can identify this sound here.
Chainsaw.
Yeah.
Or blower, air blower.
Yeah, that's Paul Rudy up early at 7 o'clock on Saturday morning doing his lawn while you're trying to sleep in. Okay. All right, try this one. What is this? The most irritating sounds known to man.
Alarm! I hate that sound.
Mark Mathis is my alarm clock. Hello! Time to wake up.
Hey, Jeff, what time do you guys get up for the morning show?
Well, it varies. Chainsaw has the worst of it. What are you at? 2:30, something like that, Chainsaw?
1:58.
Stop it. That hurts.
That's a vampire.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous. All right. Try this one. See if you know this most irritating sound of them all.
I got that A.
Oh, I thought it was something else.
See, that just makes me want to hold a baby.
Oh. Yeah. That makes me never want to get married.
Yeah. That's the sound of our producer when we don't break for commercials. Here we go. This one's a little tricky. See if you can identify this most irritating sound of them all. Yeah. Anyone got that one?
You know me
that
after one? A Mexican dinner.
There goes my breakfast.
Babe. That's a washing machine?
That's a pool.
No, that's Mark. That's Mark. That is exactly right. That's exactly it. That's Mark right there. All right. Now, this one's very, very bad. See if you can identify this one. Possibly the worst sound known to mankind.
A dental drill. That is a dental drill.
That's right, Lauren. Good.
Nice. Good job, Lauren.
Yeah.
Not good.
I'm lots of fun.
This one is almost as bad. Yeah, this one's almost as bad. Oof. Yikes.
A clown car.
I'd rather go to the dentist. Yeah. Mm-mm.
What?
This is when your co-host said, "Hey, did you know I played the viola in fourth grade?"
Mm-hmm. That's Emily. Emily plays the viola?
That's Very Emily well. Playing. That's her right
should
there.
Should we all pitch in for some more lessons? Love you.
Hey, Dave.
Love you.
Yes.
Speaking of co-hosts, Lauren plays the flute.
Leave me alone.
I want you to get her to play it one morning on Good Morning San Diego. And
KGB.
What I would like to do, and I don't know if you guys played instruments, but I would like to have the entire Good Morning San Diego crew, and that's not only the big stars, but the camera operators, the floor directors, the producers, I would like them all to bring in their instrument and have you all pick out a song and play the Good Morning San Diego Orchestra.
How about a
Emily
talent
will play,
show?
her viola. Chris Boyer plays the drums. Chainsaw plays the trumpet. I mean, I would love to hear the orchestra play a song.
I have my triangle somewhere.
From when you were a kid.
That sounds like a recipe. Oh,
that would be great. That would be great. All right, I have one more for you.
Okay.
This is the this sound always happens at 2 o'clock in the morning when your dog is standing on white carpet. There it is.
Yep. Well, bad bone.
It's not good. It's a very bad sound. Not quite as bad as Mark after his Mexican buffet.
Yes. What was that sound though?
We didn't get an answer. What was that? What was that sound?
Oh, Pink Floyd.
Oh, you want to know what that was? That Mark was close. That is the sound that you hear when you're pulling up your pants and you feel the phone slip out of your pocket in the back. And now you've got that decision.
I've done that.
Sad that I asked.
Twice.
And did you go? When you did it, Lauren, did you just
both times
give
it was a clean bowl. Both times, clean bowl.
Yes.
That's what I was hoping for. We will see you tomorrow morning here.
Thanks, guys.
On Good Morning San Diego.
Just like the truck, it's never the same.
She said she did it twice.
Oh, funny.
No. I mean, that's funny.
I know.
Not
well, it's not so funny when you have to replace